Most of these little chats that I do with you guys in the morning here are just things that I'm struggling with. And maybe sometimes they come across as advice or things that I'm saying, hey, this is what I have figured out, and this is what you should do as well.